And Luxembourg's Prime Minister Xavier Bettel is fighting a serious battle with COVID-19 virus. The 48-year-old Prime Minister tested positive for the highly infectious disease just 2 days after the EU summit in Brussels. He continues to be hospitalized and doctors have diagnosed insufficient oxygen. While Bettel's health remains serious, his condition is now stable. He has been in the hospital since Sunday. Doctors have recommended 2 to 4 more days in observation. He had received one COVID-19 vaccination dose in May and was supposed to get his second AstraZeneca shot on July 1st. The Luxembourg ministry said that Bettel will continue to work and fulfill his duties from a distance. The EU summit organizers have defended its move and said that all virus precaution measures had been strictly adhered to during the two-day meeting. Remember, the summit was attended by French President Emmanuel Macron, German Chancellor Angela Merkel and 24 other European leaders. So far, no other leader has tested positive. President of the European Commission, Ursula von der Leyen, took to Twitter to wish speedy recovery to the Prime Minister. VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.